Rock phosphate use in gardening. How to use rock phosphate fertilizer. Hello friends. Welcome to Gardener's Gardening. Today I am going to tell you about rock phosphate use in gardening. I have more than 150 videos on gardening in this channel, which are accepted by people. So if you are new here, watching my channel for the first time, please subscribe this channel to walk forward together. Phosphorite or rock phosphate is widely used in agriculture as an amendment to improve soil productivity for manufacturing. It improves soil fertility and crop production. It is an important fertilizer that helps to promote plant growth and help plants to absorb nutrients from soil. It also helps to resist disease and pest attack. To improve its effectiveness, rock phosphate is often combined with other fertilizers too, such as nitrogen and potassium, to fulfill plants' need. How rock phosphate helps in gardening? Rock phosphate comes from deposits of phosphatic rock in the earth's sedimentation. It is mined and used for plants, as it is a source of phosphorus, one of the most important macronutrients for plants' growth, development, and food production. It builds strong cell wall, which help to resist any kind of damage. It can be applied as a powder, liquid or slurry. It can be mixed with water and lime to make an organic fertilizer. It also improves soil aeration and resist erosion of the soil and water retention for the plant, so it saves water and reduces the need of irrigation. So, rock phosphate is environment friendly and sustainable without polluting the environment, as it does not contain any metal. It increases high quality crop production, wheat, potato, tomato. All plants benefits from rock phosphate. Any types of crop yields, vegetables and perennial flowering plants like rose, even for rubber, tea, coffee, apple and citrus fruits, also to give more healthier flowers and fruits and vegetables. So, you can use rock phosphate in your garden as an organic fertilizer. Scatter rock phosphate on soil surface, then mix with surface soil. It works best in acidic soil. Phosphorus is soluble in acidic soil. It becomes more accessible for plants, easily gets absorbed by the roots of the plant. For non-acidic soil, mix it with compost first, then add to the soil. Mix rock phosphate with water in a spray bottle or watering can, then water the plant. The dosage will depend on the size of the plant. For smaller plants, use less. For larger plants, use more. Before using to your garden plants, read all precaution and dosage instruction written on the pack. Keep it out of reach of children. Best to apply it during early spring, late fall or early winter, but don't use excess. It can harm your plant and destroy soil fertility. So, be sure to use it conservatively if you decide to add it to your garden. Lastly, rock phosphate and bone meal are two different fertilizers, but both promotes the same nutrient profile in soil to add phosphorus to the soil. So, don't use together. For tulsi, if you don't want to add bone meal, add rock phosphate, because it is a mined mineral. You can use gloves and eye protectors when applying it to your garden to protect your eyes and skin. If you got benefited from this video, then give it a like, share it to your gardener friends. Subscribe this channel for more gardening related informative videos regularly. Take care of your garden green friends. God bless you and thanks for your time.